one of the things that's fantastic is when you look at Richland and you think of where it was 40 years ago and you think of where it is now, the number of people who are involved and who have been involved. I've seen Richland grow and grow and grow over the years, all in a wonderful way. My name is Dr. Joseph Schrodt, and I'm the chairman of the board of directors of the Richland Community College Foundation.